blamed on him. I was like, I can't believe you allowed it to happen. I'm kicking my hair. I'm so mad. I couldn't get over it.
Sweating as we're trying to get ready.
Oh, horrible. Yeah. Especially upstairs. You know, what do you set your thermostat at, typically?
I think it's at 78.